first modem, LTE CPE B593. Naka-connect sa antenna. Tapos speed test. Yan, so ping 43, download 1.3 Mbps, upload 3.14 Mbps. Second modem, B315S 936. So nilipat ko yung globe SIM card. Okay, so speed test tayo. Ping 99, download speed 2.06 Mbps, upload speed 0.58 Mbps. Next, third modem, yung glow block kasama ng plan sa internet, B315 938. So, ito yung kasama ng Globe plan. Plan 1,300 per month up to 10 Mbps at may data cap na 150 gig per month. So, ito siya. Naka-connect din sa antenna. Okay, so speed test tayo. Yeah, so result, ping 98, download 1.4 Mbps, upload 93 Mbps. Last modem, B525S 65A na debranded full admin na modem. So, yeah, andito siya. So the same SIM card, globe na naka data cap ng up to 10 Mbps at 150 gig per month. So speed test tayo. Ayan, so ang result, ping is 98, download speed is 2.5 Mbps at ang upload speed niya is 0.71 Mbps. Next testing, gamit pa din si B525S 65A. Pero ang naka-insert na is smart na corpo SIM. So andito siya, 4G smart. Then pwedeng 2.4 GHz or 5 GHz yung kaya niyang band or iba to. So again, hindi na siya globe. Smart na yung naka-insert sa modem. So speed test tayo. So ayan, ang ping niya is 28, download speed is 50.59 Mbps, upload is 28.64. So same modem nung kanina, kaso naka-smart na corpo SIM. Ang oras ngayon is 12:10. Ayan.